You had 25 players. If you didn't have a manager and you didn't have any coaches, they still do the right thing. There were no egos there. And if a 330 hitter with 28 home runs needed to hit it to the right side of the infield, they would do it. The most unselfish ball club.
Always great to hear from Don Sutton. And Rock, he loves that 82 team. Probably as much as any team he ever played for.